Hi, welcome to AutoCar Reviews.
The 2024 Hyundai Tucson stands out among small SUVs because it has a stylish exterior and a high-end but useful interior. The non-hybrid Tucson is driven by a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine with an 8-speed automatic transmission and either front or all-wheel drive. There is also a hybrid model that we review separately. Even though the Tucson doesn't have satisfying handling or fast acceleration, most SUV buyers will like its smooth ride and calm attitude. Entry-level models are a good deal because they come with more than just the basics. Those who want more comfort can find it in the Tucson cell and limited trims, which give the feeling of a luxury car without the price tag that usually comes with it. Even better, these trims have features that peers like the Honda CR-V, Toyota RAV4, and Volkswagen Tiguan don't have. This makes the Tucson a natural choice if you want a high-end SUV in this class. What's different in 2024? For 2024, the Tucson will have new safety features like prompts for everyone to wear their seatbelts, rear side airbags, and haptic feedback on the steering wheel to let the driver know when the lane keeping assist and blind spot monitoring systems are giving him or her a warning. All trims will now come in Hampton Gray, and the XRT model will have a black roof. Models with ambient interior lighting can now show light shows in 64 different colors. The 10.3-inch touchscreen will now come standard on the cell convenience, XRT, and limited trims, and the cell trim and higher will now have dual automatic temperature control with an auto defogging mode. The non-hybrid Tucson no longer comes with the N-line trim, but it is back on the hybrid model. Prices and which one to buy. The SE starts at $28,585 on the price list, while the cell goes for $30,735. The price goes up to $33,235 if you choose the cell convenience package. The XRT model costs $35,410, and the limited model, which is the top of the line, costs $37,845. We recommend the cell convenience trim because it's a good mix of features and price. It comes with a 10.3-inch digital gauge display, heated front seats, blind spot monitoring, adaptive cruise control, a sunroof, and a sunroof. There is an XRT model that looks tough, but buyers who want a high-performance turbocharged four-cylinder engine under the hood will be unhappy to find out that this trim is just for looks.
Thanks for watching.